Hi friends, in this video I will show you how to use split screen and pop-up view features on Samsung Galaxy M31. This method works on Galaxy M21 as well. To use the split screen feature on Galaxy M31 or M21, tap on the recent app button. You will see all the background running apps. If the app which you want to use in split screen view is not showing here, then open the app. Then tap the recent app button. Now, the app you wish to open in a split screen view, tap the icon of it. You will get these options. Now, select Open in split screen view. You can choose the other app from here or open a new app. Tapping back will close the second app. You can open another app. Do note that only the app you choose to open in a split screen view will remain in the top. To close the split screen view, tap this X. It will close the split screen view. If you want to open the app in pop-up view, then tap this recent apps button. Then tap on the icon of the app you want to open in pop-up view. From the list of options, select Open in pop-up view. You will see the app open in pop-up view. You can change the opacity of this by tapping this icon and moving this slider. You can minimize by tapping here. This is for expanding the app. You can change the size of this or move it anywhere on the screen. That's it for this video on how to open an app in split screen and pop-up view on Samsung Galaxy M31 or Galaxy M21. Thank you for watching this video. Please hit the like button if you find this video useful.